Golden, crunchy and extremely airy, it is inevitable in a French breakfast. According to the legend, the croissant was born in Vienna in 1683. In the midst of the night, bakers lighted their bakehouse and they caught the Turkish invaders in the act. As the town was alerted, the military arrived and repulsed the intruders. To immortalize this victory, the baker created a pastry in horn shape that symbolizes the Ottoman Empire. That's it, the croissant was born. In France, it is Marie Antoinette and her Viennese bakers who introduced viennoiserie in 1770. Enhanced bread and brioche bread, we waited until the 19th century for Auguste Colombier, who created actual version of his fabulous puff pastry. His secret? More butter as usual and yeast for the lightness. Tear the croissant with your fingers or dip it into your coffee. We like our croissant with almonds or we prefer our croissant with ham and cheese. The croissant is the symbol of France and one of the most refined viennoiseries in the French gastronomy.